Little bright red moon last night. Some kind of an eclipse. Tried that one, it's close but it's never really that busy. And yeah, I'm gonna go to my favorite, well, one of my favorite spots. It's usually always busy, which is a good sign. Back on Classic Food Street. Jonte Vinte. Avocado and ice cream, nice. This cost 20k and dinner cost me 35. I'll put the conversion down below. Cheap as fuck. Good night.